folks. I'm at FIA 2015 and I met Mr. Murat from USA, right?
Yes.
You are here representing the Indiana University Art Museum.
Yes.
What an art museum wants in Manaus or from Manaus?
I work for the museum the last 10 years and I buy a lot of items from Brazil. Jewelry, home decor, I work with many designers from Brazil, from São Paulo, from Rio, from Minas Gerais, from Recife, and here I was hoping to see more the Amazonian design and also the indigenous tribes artworks, which I purchased before in different locations.
Okay.
That's why yesterday when the fair, the exposition all opened, I did quite a bit shopping. So
there is a section in the museum for purchasing things?
Yeah.
There's a shop.
I am the buyer and the manager for the museum store.
I see. And so there is also a corresponding section of Brazilian art in general inside the museum.
Yes.
And how many people visit the museum?
We are located in a...
It's an art museum, I understand. It's a large museum.
It's a large museum, but we are located in a university town, a small town, 4 hours out of Chicago. It's Bloomington, Indiana. And our university has close to 50,000 students, and most of them are international. So we get a lot of international visitors and as well as national visitors. The visitor numbers are probably around 100,000. So it is not very large, but our museum store reflects our collection, what we have at the museum. And we have over 45,000 artworks from all around the world, including Brazil.
Very nice.
And our museum store is one of the best. I want to say lots of our visitors are mentioning this in U.S.
Very interesting. And would you be willing to send me a picture of the Brazilian section of the museum?
Of course.
Well, thank you very much. I hope you enjoy your stay in Manaus.
I will. I am excited to be here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.